tops of kimchi. Oh my god! So we're on top of kimchi! Oh my god! Oh my god, we're on top of kimchi! Kimchi! Kimchi alien! Oh my god, kimchi alien next to you! Kimchi! What am I doing? I don't know what to do. Oh my god, kimchi, what are you doing? Alien! Station! What?
Do you know your MetaQuest 3 also has a high quality 3D depth camera, just like the Apple Vision Pro? You are watching a 4K 3D video capture with the MetaQuest 3 built-in RGB pass-through camera right now, and the quality is pretty good. On the YouTube web browser, you only see red and cyan anaglyph, but on YouTube VR app or on the MetaQuest browser, full tutorial right here, by the way, you can see this in true immersive 3D. I also provided the final 4K video for download, so you can see the uncompressed version directly inside your MetaQuest 3, using players like Skybox VR or Quest TV app. Not only 3D videos in the real world, we can also capture high quality gameplay video in 60 frames or even 90 frames per second, like what you're watching here in the Horizon world, Super Rumble. I just keep getting killed by little kids. If you're on Horizon world, don't forget to friend me and help me out in Super Rumble. What really opened my creative mind was discovering how to capture mixed reality gameplay in full 3D. This can be a new esports opportunity. Viewers can watch creators' gameplays in true immersive 3D video format within their MetaQuest VR headset. How cool is that? If you like to capture your life in 3D POV, like playing with your dog, this is also one of the best ways to do so. MetaQuest 3 essentially is like a souped-up Ray-Ban AI glasses, but better, with 3D videos inside the metaverse. I hope I am turning your brain right now to think of a good way to use this hidden 3D camera inside your brand new MetaQuest 3. If you want to learn how to do so easily, my next 2D tutorial will teach you everything you need to know on capturing high quality 3D video using only the MetaQuest 3 VR headset. So don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell to keep up to date, and I will see you in the metaverse very soon. Ciao!